Here's a look down to MERS Avenue in East Grand Forks from the webcam on City Hall. This in from the National Weather Service. Today and tomorrow, it's going to be cold. Highs of only 10 to 17 degrees today, and as low as minus 2 to 5 degrees on this Monday evening. Tomorrow, again, winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, 20 to 30 degrees. Then on Wednesday and Thursday, we begin to warm up a bit. Highs of 39 to 44 on Wednesday and 33 to 43 degrees on Thursday. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.